Okay, so here's the part two of the Showbiz record disc. Now, this is just to showcase the other side of the record. Sorry I didn't do it yesterday. But I did upload yesterday. Wait, did I? Yes, I did. Pretty sure. But anyway, we got this side done, as you remember from the last one. So now, if you can't tell, this is the first edition Beach Bear. So, we got this all together. Is it on? I don't know. Let's check. Okay, it's on. 45er. So, basically, this is going to be one of the oldies they would have sung. Now, this being 1981, these records were made right as the Rock of Fire Explosion, the Volume 2s, were coming into the stores. And these pictures were of the Volume 1 characters. As we can tell, because the fur is a lot darker, and, kind of looks a little more laid back and stuff, and kind of the necklace. I don't know if every Beach Bear wore those, but anyway, let's get to it.
Let me get it right.
There we go. It's just good to see how the things changed past the years. I mean, back then, Beach Bear sang like that. But nowadays, I mean, they kind of changed the way he sings. The newest song of Beach Bear's, Sin Too Long, he sings it a lot better, a lot different. But I don't know when they changed his voice. As this was like the, one of his first songs that he played. So hopefully the next record I hope in getting is Duke LaRue's Heartaches. So, see you guys later.